What is it, guys? Today is Jimmy. We're back in. Remember yesterday, we got Brainy Sixers. As you remember yesterday in the yesterday video, we got Brainy Sixers. And that was last night, actually. Last night, we got Brainy Sixers. It was the first one in the last game, so you know. That's not how it works. Well, it's close, but. Rocket GG, first day of a boxing hit, you all know this one. That's it. So if you don't, you don't watch it. My name is Wizard Cat. No, it's not my kid. Activity is not this kid. Well, if you don't watch it. This is your classroom, this is not my son. Then you see the little check and then you see the little check. I'm yellow. I am his army king. Are you ready to see anyone? This is it, this is the story. Well, thank you for telling me. Go on, Sonic. I'll show you, go on, Sonic. I'm breaking up. I'm gonna use the fast part first. We got convenient lockers right behind the plant. Let's look at that effect. Yeah. Where's Linda? Hey, how did you get it? Oh, I see. Ready? If you live in the island, no problem. Can you take this boat? Like the boat? That's like everything. Well, once you get the boat. So I'm gonna get the janitor, the bird, and I'm gonna get the boy to help. Yeah, pretty much that's what we need. We need this to the janitor, and this to the boat. What's that? It's perfect. We got the helicopter. Wait. Why is it only getting four? I don't like that. Oh, there's Brainy, so this is gonna be in there. So I can't figure out how to get the helicopter. The van. Yeah, I know. So we've been trying to get the van ending for some time now, but I've been doing some Twitch streams. And every time I've tried to get the van ending, I've chosen to go on the truck, which should get the van ending. But the van's taking me like 8 seconds. I can't take this funny cat. You know what I'm saying? The teacher's cat. What's it? Yeah, I'll get it. It's like that. What the fuck? How does it happen? I don't speak emoji. I'll show you what happened. Keep it secret. I'll beat you with a fish. You haven't kept it secret? I'll beat you with this fish. It's really slappy. Oh, I see why. I remember. Fishes are like, you get to slap people. You can slap people with fish. That's why the weapon. I didn't know what the weapon. There you go. We didn't see anything. Yeah, exactly. A fish. Landing with the do some unforeseen circumstances as well. I've got a burner. Please, I'll have a burner. But I'll see you back from that. I'll show you next period. I'll show you next period. I think it's very legitimate. I think, yeah. I put some hole in there. I'll hold that. I need to make this burial so I get. Oh, let's go for it. Oh, yeah. Alright, dude, that's a lot for hard work. General plays my insane shot, a fish, and a man. This is sick. I got lots of fun. One insane shot, two donuts, a fish. One same shot, two donuts, a fish, bandage, medkit, and ammo. Hey old lady, open up, I'm starving. I'm not gonna say I'm so sorry for killing you yesterday, but I can make it up to you. Here, take this antidote in case you ever need it. Oh, actually, it has been food struck, is it? Why does me talking about you, me accidentally killing you, why does me talking about killing you? I'm trying to give you the antidote because I have, again, have anything to do with the food truck, really. I don't understand. This is the same. What if she was high? Yes. Yeah, you find the fish and... No, well, you find it in this food. That's where you get the fish. But it just makes you grow. Plus, you can slap people at work, you know. In your life, you have a fish, you can just slap people at work. That's why I went so heavy in this game. So I got me lots of stuff. I don't think there's a lot of things in here. Let's check this one. Let's see. History, please. We should just go with this. History. Yes, it's history. So I decided since I remember since it's always the last player. And it's not normally in Noble Axe, the first player who gets when it comes to voting, the first player who votes, and if it comes to tie gets their option who I vote for. But in this game, it's the last person who voted. If there's a tie, the last person who voted gets it. So I switched options and I switched back options so I can end up being so I can be counted as the last. So that's why we're going to history class. I don't want to lose my fish. My claim shot. Oh my god. I don't want these guys. These are beautiful and precious. Welcome back, my sunshine dudes. We're gonna start with a history lesson. Okay. Thirty minutes later. Well, that's it for part one.